Everything is just incredible.
The level is like world.
I haven't rode anywhere this nice as of yet, and this is sick.
Bar none, the most insane looking thing that we've ever had a contest at. Museum, and there's a perfect pool here that's like actually perfect for wakeboarding. So Red Bulls came in, set up this contest. You have the best riders from all over the world.
Es un evento de 32 participantes, invitacional. Aquí solo pueden venir los mejores del mundo. Luego hay 8 personas que han venido con una competición previa que es un ticket to ride. Entre ellos, uno de ellos soy yo.
Let's see what you can do.
I've never seen something like that before, actually. I think one of the best competition for this summer, for sure.
You know, you get to push yourself. You're right in front of thousands of people. They're kind of like 2-3 meters away from you at some points. So, you know, it's good for the sport. It's good for everything, and it's a really good time.
Éramos 8 personas. Son 4 grupos de 2. Me ha tocado con Jordan, voy a intentar hacer lo mejor posible para dejar a España lo más arriba posible, chicos. ¡Mucha suerte y fuerza!
The science really helped our sport just because that's what helped the sport progress as far as cables and board technology. So we're pretty much giving a tribute to the Museum of Science right now, just riding in front of it.
Ciencia y deporte son ámbitos muy relacionados entre sí. Cuando un deportista realiza esta práctica deportiva, intervienen en ella distintos principios físicos fundamentales. El principio de Arquímedes, el efecto Venturi, el teorema de Bernoulli, la fuerza de la gravedad. ¿Por qué flota este deportista? Pues por el principio de Arquímedes. Todo cuerpo sumergido en un fluido desaloja una cantidad de agua equivalente a su peso. ¿Pero por qué circula tan rápido? ¿Por qué se mueve tan rápido? Esto tiene que ver con el teorema de Bernoulli, con el efecto Venturi. En el caso del wakeboard, lo que hacemos es tirar de la tabla, aumentar la velocidad, disminuir la presión y hacer que el deportista vaya más rápido. En definitiva, hay un montón de física que el deportista experimenta en su propio cuerpo sin saberlo.
Right now, we're doing the head-to-head semi-final. I'm gonna ride first 2 laps, and then I switch cables, we do the same again, and we see who wins. I am remote control. Can't make my own decisions. I have sold my soul to Mr. Operator, Operator. I am remote control. Shackle, mental shackle. I want to move, but all they tell me to do is wait. I want to.
to walk, but all they tell me to do is stand still. I want to move, but all they tell me to do is wait. I am stuck in this place.
Right now we just had Dom and Jordan ride for third and fourth. That's finished, and me and Raf are about to finish the contest up and go party.
I am remote control. Isn't just a parable. Ugly freaks and freaky thoughts. Don't make it more bearable. I am remote control. I can't make my own decisions. Can't move without permission from Mr. Operator. 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 I want to move, but all they tell me to do is wait. I want to walk, but all.
So it was a great event. Everything went well. Mark threw down, landed back seven. So I had to land all my hammers. So it went well. I won, so I'm happy. Can I ask for more? Yeah.